Macadamia nuts are not picked from trees, but are collected from the ground, where they've been dropping onto the ground, you see? So, now, what kind of dropping would you search for the tasty and nutritious Mongongo nut in?
I don't know, but macadamia sounds like a Scottish university.
Very good. Clever.
Macadamia.
Yeah, absolutely. Where would you find a Mongongo nut?
Probably
in
the Congo.
In Africa, I would say.
In Africa.
I'm going
in
Africa. Yeah. Are they in monkey poo?
No, they're not in monkey poo.
Are they in something's business, though?
They are found in something's business.
Yes!
Well done. I suspect the points will be shared between you. You're absolutely right.
Elephant dung is full of nuts.
It is, and it takes a week for them to pass through their bodies.
Oh, imagine that.
Oh. Yeah, and it's, there it is.
I'll see you Friday.
They, yeah. You know, like, the mouse isn't about to sing?
Yes. Very good. Well, the fact is, yes, they do go through the elephant system, where they remain intact, and they are then gathered.
Who first gathered that nut?
I've no idea. I guess they saw it drying in the dung.
So, do we know what they taste like?
The Mongongo nuts, yes. They're like a macadamia. They're a bit more like a cashew, apparently. Oh. But they're related to the macadamia.
I would love to serve that at Christmas, just a big pile of elephant poo. Watch the family work their way through it going, don't spoil your dinner. Sat around the table smelling of shit.
It's a lovely Christmas.
He puts out the finest nuts. I hear he gathers them himself.
Indeed. So the Mongongo nut is collected from piles of elephant droppings.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.